The world has made incredible progress against polio, but the path to eradication has not been easy. The polio program has regularly had to adapt and innovate to overcome challenges and protect children with vaccines. One of the major barriers remaining to a polio-free world is the spread of variant type 2 polio, also known as CVD-PV2, which affects under-immunized communities. Thankfully, GPEI has a new strategy and innovation to end this variant, which includes the novel oral polio vaccine type 2. nOPV2 has been in development for over a decade and is the first new oral polio vaccine in over 60 years. Thanks to scientific innovation, nOPV2 is designed to more sustainably stop outbreaks of variant type 2 polio compared to the existing polio vaccine. nOPV2 is currently being deployed under a WHO emergency use listing. More than 150 million doses were administered in 2021, and rollout will continue to expand. We can't cure polio, but we can prevent it. By getting nOPV2 to the communities that need it, we can move one step closer to eradication and create a world where no child is paralyzed by polio ever again. GPEI has the strategy and the tools to finish the job. Now, we need sustained political and financial commitments. Visit polioeradication.org to learn more.